Henry was 9 years old and went off to camp. He just casually threw a baseball to his friend, and his right arm just kind of broke off. He heard a pop, and he couldn't lift it anymore. We got ourselves into a major hospital in New York City, and we were on a fast track to major surgery.
You know, the first day, aneurysmal bone cyst didn't mean anything to us. What meant more was everyone starting to say, if we see it's not a cancer, we'll operate right away, which really didn't make sense to us.
The surgery itself was a lot of vigorous work on a very, very fragile bone.
Now we started to study a bit. It was obvious that there were much better chances of keeping healthy bone and arm with sclerotherapy. So I started to try to see if in the US there was any place doing that. And there was only one that I could find. It was in Columbus, Ohio.
Every day I take phone calls from families from all over the world, and I'm able to share with them newer things that can be done that are less impactful for their child. So the smallest scars possible, the least amount of recovery, and the quickest path back to normal activity.
What Murakami told us made a lot of sense. So we canceled the surgery, and 3 days later, we were on the plane to Columbus.
An aneurysmal bone cyst is a benign tumor of bone. The tumor literally becomes hollow like an egg. So what we did with Henry is he came and we injected medicine into the bone. The medicine fills up the egg, and over time, the egg shrinks and goes back to a more normal bone.
When we started to see images that the bone really was starting to heal, I became very confident. But also, Henry has been able to be completely normal.
It was scary. I would be lying if I didn't say it wasn't scary, in feeling like we were going against the prevailing wind. And now it's how many years later, 5 years later, we do feel like we made the right decision.
It's such a good solution and place and procedure that it needs to be more widely known.
It would be nice to have more voices before people give up or think that there is nothing out there.